Good afternoon, everyone. It's a great joy for us to see all of you and all of us in the presence of the Lord Most High. And we thank you for the opportunity that we can come together to worship the Lord. Let's all stand up together as we are going to read the word of the Lord in Psalm chapter 11. Psalm chapter 11, for as the word of the Lord to remind every one of us that God is our refuge. So the book of Psalm chapter 11, from verse 1, the Bible said, "In the Lord I take refuge. How then can you say to me, 'Flee like a bird to your mountain'?" We thank God we are not going to flee just like a bird to the mountain, but we are going to take refuge in the Lord. And this is the word of the Lord for us this afternoon. "For look, the wicked bend their bows. They set their arrows against the string to shoot from the shadow on the upright heart. When the foundations are being destroyed, what can the righteous do? The Lord is in his holy temple." We thank God. "The Lord is on his heavenly throne. He observes everyone on earth. His eyes examine them." God is still in control. Amen. And he is still examining the things of the world. And his eyes is still searching for every one of us. "The Lord examines the righteousness, but the wicked, those who love violence, he hates with a passion. On the wicked he will rain fiery coals and burning sulfur. A scorching wind will be their lot. For the Lord is righteous, he loves justice. The upright will see his face." Hallelujah. Let us say once again verse 7. "For the Lord is righteous, he loves justice, and the upright will see his face." Let us come into the presence of the Lord Most High this afternoon once again. And let us rejoice, because we are in his refuge. God is still with us, and he is the King of Majesty. We continue to bless every one of us. We continue to provide the refuge and the shelter for everyone else, because we know that.
You know that I love you. I know that I want to know someone more than I have before.
One more time.
You know that I love you. You know that I want to know someone more than I have before. These words are from my heart. These words are not made up. I live for you. I am devoted to you.
These words are.
These words are from my heart. These words are not made up. I live for you. I am devoted to you. King of Majesty, I have one desire. Just to be with you, my Lord. Just to be with you, my Lord. Jesus, will the Savior of my soul. For forever and ever I give my praise to you, Jesus. Jesus, you are Savior of my soul. I present to you, King of Majesty. King of Majesty, I have one desire, just to be with you, my Lord. Just to be with you, my Lord. Jesus, you the Savior of my soul. These words are from my heart. These words are not made up. I live for you. I am devoted to you. King of Majesty, I have one desire, just to be with you, my Lord. Just to be with you, my Lord.
King of Majesty,
King of Majesty, I have one desire, just to be with you, my Lord. Just to be with you, my Lord. Jesus, you the Savior of my soul. King of Majesty, I have one desire, just to be with you, my Lord. Just to be with you, my Lord. Jesus, you the Savior of my soul, and forever and ever I give my praise to you. To you.
Say one more time, King of Majesty.
King of Majesty, I have one desire, just to be with you, my Lord. Just to be with you, my Lord.
Come on.
Jesus, you the Savior of my soul. Doesn't lễ sáng này vào thiên cung cho chiến thắng quý ngài. Jehovah đấng ra sức lễ sáng này vào thiên cung tiếp giao cánh tay ngài. Không chỉ con có cho Giêsu Chúa thôi, không chỉ con có cho Giêsu Chúa thôi. Chúa Chúa đang sự việc tại hàng chung Chúa dân tôi cho nam quyền. Con có điều gì sẽ cho con một điều gì? Không chỉ qua có cho Giêsu Chúa thôi. Hello God, God has been that happen and here I high great power. Hello God, God has been that happen and here I high outstretched arm. Say nothing, nothing is too difficult for thee. Nothing is too difficult for thee. Oh great mighty God, great in thou strength mighty thee. Nothing, nothing, absolutely nothing, nothing is too difficult for thee. One time. Hello God, thou hast been the heaven and the earth by thy great power. Amen. Hello God, thou hast been the heaven and the earth by thy outstretched arm. Nothing is too difficult for thee. Nothing is too difficult for thee. Oh great and mighty God, great in counsel and mighty in deed. Absolutely nothing, nothing is too difficult for thee. Nothing, nothing is too difficult for thee. Nothing is too difficult for thee. Oh, great mighty God, great in counsel and mighty in deed. Nothing, nothing, absolutely nothing, nothing is too difficult for thee. Nothing. Nothing is too difficult for thee. Nothing is too difficult for thee. Oh, great mighty God, great in counsel and mighty in deed. Nothing, nothing, absolutely nothing. Nothing is too difficult for thee.
Hallelujah. Our God is great. Hallelujah. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Our Lord is great. And let us give Him the glory. Let us give Him the praise right now in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
As we prepare our heart for this afternoon.
Yes.
For a powerful, powerful time of praise and worship. For a powerful time of listening to the word of the Lord. May He continue to fill in this place. May His presence, His glory will fill in this place. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just come on, declare right now. Any one of us to want to pray shortly to declare about the greatness of the Lord, to declare about His protection upon our life, to declare about His faithfulness upon our life. Just go ahead and begin to declare right now in the name of Jesus.
Father, we just thank You for Your glory, Your mercy, Your goodness. We thank You that You're the God of our salvation. Thank You for this day, oh Lord. What a wonderful, mighty God You are. You woke us up this morning from the rising of the sun to the going down of the same. We're grateful, we're thankful. Be glorified as we praise Your worship and You in Jesus' name. Amen, amen.
Amen. Father God, You said in Your word in Psalms 91, He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High God shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust.
Surely
You shall deliver me from the snare of the fowler and the noisome pestilence. And we thank You for Your hedge of protection round about us. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Anyone else? One more. This is a new song that we're going to bring praise and worship to the Lord. And as we are going to enter into the place of worship, just pray that the glory of the Lord begin to fill us right now.
Thank You. Thank you, Jesus. Creation. Hallelujah.
Oh,
desire right now. And begin to look for our help. And see, begin to see the presence of the Lord Most High is here with us right now. Oh, fill us, Lord. Oh, glory, fall. Oh, glory, fall upon us, Lord. Father, open our heart right now so that we can worship. Open our heart right now, Father, so that we can dwell in your presence right now. And let us just together with the thousand, with the million of the angel, that we can sing holy, holy to you right now. Oh, holy.
Your will, love you. Jesus of heaven, Jesus, Jesus of heaven, how my soul long for you, long to worship you forever.
Transformation is going to take place. Pray that the revival is going to touch this place and every one of us now. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Lift up our voice, lift up our hand and worship Him. Lift up our heart and worship Him. Hallelujah. Yes, 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 Father, we want to thank you. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, draw us near, draw us near. Let us just say, just like David, that one thing, ask of the Lord that I can dwell in your house forever. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. My soul thirsts for you, Lord. For thee, my spirit yearns for thee. How my soul long for you, long to worship you forever. Are you? my hands, leave my heart, leave my voice to earn the heaven for you. From the bottom of our heart, we want to talk to the Lord right now. Is there any praise that we want to talk to Him? To tell Him about that. Is there any praise that we talk about the unfailing love of God upon our life?
Thank you, Lord, for your love. Thank you for your blessing supporting upon us every single day. Oh God, we love to praise you. We praise your glory. We praise you like a sunrise, and the sunrise from the east and the west of our souls. Lift up our voice to continue to thank God every single day, and may your blessings keep us in your hands. We thank you for this afternoon service. And God bless us. We thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
As we are just immersed in the unfailing love of the Lord, just remind ourselves that when the darkness fills our senses, when our blindness keeps us from His touch, that as our Jesus came, any prayer, as we want to talk from the deeper heart, from the inner of our being, to say thanks to Him and prepare our heart right now to listen to His word. Pastor Sherida, would you please lead us in the prayer of thanksgiving to the unfailing love of God upon our life.
Glory, hallelujah. God is amazing, and we just thank Him so much for His unfailing love. So let us bow our heads as we just give Him praise, glory, and honor for who He is. Father God, we thank you.
Thank you, Father.
You are a God of now, tomorrow, and yesterday, and we just thank you, Lord God, for your unfailing love. You have always been present, always will be with us. Your love never fails. We trust you, Lord God, with everything that we have. And we thank you, Lord God, for the love that you bestowed upon each and every one of us. We thank you, Lord God, that when we can't touch you, when we can't feel you, Lord God, your presence. You're present with us always. And we thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for blessing us and keeping us in your care. You're a mighty, wonderful Savior. We love you, Daddy, Abba, God. And we thank you for your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you so much, Pastor. Please be seated.